Welcome back to the Cathay Pacific Quick Updates channel here with me, Roberto Monco Ignacio speaking here, and my friend from Toronto, Canada, Austin Papayakoy. And today we'll be talking about a Cathay Pacific Airbus A330-300 which is currently on our way to Hong Kong from Xiamen for maintenance. She stayed there in Xiamen Gaofei Airport in the Haikou hangar for 13 days exactly. Today, it's 3 days. This aircraft is registered Bravo Dash, Lima Bravo Charlie, as you can see here. And she had a calibrated altitude of 14,500 feet or 4,328 meters. And a track of 268 degrees and a ground speed of 332 knots. This aircraft is taking her flight number 63821, as you can see it here. And this aircraft off at runway 05 at Xiamen Gaofei Airport. As you can see, she flew over mainland China and then she's currently over the South China Sea en route to Hong Kong Chiap-Lap-Kong International Airport. And this aircraft is special because she's being nicknamed the Bright Lights Big City Jet because Austin learned this in the IGCSE Geography subject in KG5 school in Hong Kong back in 2021, if I'm not mistaken. So, for the details of this plane, please check the previous video regarding this plane. So, that is it, guys. Thank you, guys, for watching this video. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button down below and the bell icon next to it. Hope you like this video, by the way. All by me, Roberto Monco Ignacio, and my friend from Toronto, Canada, Austin Rafael. Wait. Bye, guys, and see you on the next update.